Street.
You've got to fill me in on all this because I'm not really abreast with country music. I love to listen to it.
Sure.
And all, but writing songs, I can't even write my name. But I did. I've got some friends in Nashville that you probably, you ever run across a guy named Ilya Tyshinsky?
Oh, absolutely. I know Ilya well. He's played on many songs and demos, and he owns the house on the corner of my street here where this little house, my studio is.
My wife and Ilya are friends from way back. We used to go to Nashville every year for a week, 10 days. I played in a golf tournament there called the Vinny.
Oh, you
Vince Gill's tournament.
Sure, you bet.
We would have a thing on Monday night after the round, and we'd go to Vince and Amy's house, and there might be one of the absolute most genuine, God-fearing angels in the world is Amy Grant. She is absolutely. And Vince quit the tournament because Amy had some heart problems.
Right.
And Vince says, no, I'm taking care of my wife. And that tells you what kind of guy Vince Gill is. Although now he's with the Eagles.
Vince is doing all right. I'm not worried about
it. You know.
It's me I'm worried about for sure. Vince is a great guy. I met him early on in my career and early on in his career and was a fan, still am. Our drummer in McBride and the Ride, Billy Thomas, also plays a band called the Time Jumpers, which is a swing. Yeah,
they're down at the restaurant.
Yeah, Third and Lindsley. Yeah, they play there every Monday night. They pack the place, sold out. And Vince is going back on tour June and July, and Billy will be out on the road playing with him, which he's been doing ever since McBride and the Ride broke up back in the 90s. That's what Billy Thomas, our drummer, has been doing, singing on those records. Billy was singing on those Vince songs way back when we were still touring, Little Liza Jane and songs like that.
Yeah.
Billy has that great high tenor voice and perfect harmony fit with Vince. So they've been friends forever. But yeah, Vince is a real treasure here. You know, in Nashville, he's very philanthropic. He's helped in so many causes and so many benefits. And Amy is the same way.
Our Herkimer diamonds, whether they're in their natural form or calibrated form or jewelry or clusters or in the host rock, we're the source. So we sell a lot of product to a variety of people throughout the world.